If you were on last night's live, then you saw how I created this beautiful candle holder. It turned out so gorgeous. I used a little bit of black velvet, gravel road, white swan, shipwrecked, clear wax. It came out so gorgeous. And this thing weighs 10 pounds, y'all. Let me know what you think about it down in the comments. Do you like the addition of the shipwreck to it? Is this your style?